before that, I was touring with Nelly Furtado, and I was doing Cirque du Soleil. Sometimes as a dancer, it's important to make sure that you stay fit and make sure that you have strong, strong cores. I'm going to show you right now a very, very important exercise. It's the plank, and it keeps your abs really nice and tight and very, very strong. So this is how you do it. You're going to go down, and now make sure that you're not arching. This, you don't want that. Make sure you're squeezing your bum, and you're going to hold that position. I would say maybe for 10 counts. Now, when you're going to lower it, you're not going to just drop down. I need you to bring your two knees together and breathe out and relax. You're going to do it 3 times. Try to do it every day if you can, or every other day. Promise? Good. Now, I'm going to show you the second exercise. This is the twist plank. You're going to go side to side, side to side. Make sure that you're squeezing your bum. It's really, really important. And you're just going side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going, keep going. Don't stop. Last time, 30. Good. Breathe it out. Relax. See, even for me, it's hard. This is for your oblique. It's really, really important that you keep your shoulders together. You want to feel nice and tight. Imagine you have weights pulling you down. So you have really heavy weights, and now you have to squeeze. So breathe in, and you're gonna go side to side. Good. Side to side. Nice and tight, and you're pushing. Something's pulling you, and everything's squeezing. Nice and tight. From here, to here, you're gonna do it 30 times. And I'm lifting, squeezing, I'm lifting, and I'm squeezing. And at the same time, you can squeeze your bum. So this is one of my favorites. It keeps this whole section nice and tight. I'm gonna show you one more exercise that really helped me. You're gonna go on your back. You can use a mat if you want. This is for your lower up section. I'm gonna bring your legs up. Make sure your back is nice and 90 degrees, nice and straight. You're gonna bend down, push it up, good. So breathe in, and then push it up. Breathe in, push it up. And then after that, you're gonna roll on your stomach, and you're gonna stretch it up. You're gonna stretch your abs. Make sure your knees are together. And you're gonna stretch it. And you're gonna go into a child pose. And you need to breathe out. These are my favorite exercises that we do. You have to breathe. It's really, really important. And you have to drink water. Make sure that you're doing it every day and try not to skip a day or every other day. I promise you, you're going to see a difference. Thank you so much. And I'm Natalli.